Did Tom Holland propose to Zendaya? Believe it or not, it looks like it's time for a change, and Zendaya is literally hinting to us that she might be engaged to Tom Holland. Recently, Zendaya took to IG stories and posted a beautiful photo of herself wearing a giant diamond ring on that finger. It seems like the entire internet would implode if Zendaya is secretly engaged to Tom Holland. Let's figure out what's going on there. Hello everyone, in this episode, we are going to reveal the truth behind Tom Daya engagement rumors. Stay till the end to know the juiciest details and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Let's get into it. I really don't think we need proof that Tom Holland and Zendaya are in love and secretly dating. We all saw their PDA photos in Tom's car during their ride in the LA suburb of Silver Lake. Fans all over the world were so happy to see their PDA photos, and of course, people started tweeting like crazy about this. One person wrote, "OMG, the way that Tom and Zendaya smiled after the kiss is so precious. Hashtag Zendaya, hashtag Tom Holland." Another person tweeted, "My dad didn't know who Zendaya was, but said Tom Holland is dating this really pretty, nice young lady, and that's the most we've ever agreed on." Here's one more comment. "Me showing my 9-year-old brother that Zendaya and Tom Holland are dating in real life, even though he doesn't care." So, we were really not surprised Tom Holland continued to praise Zay online. He posted her photo on his IG not once, but twice. The first time when she took to the red carpet for the premiere of the new movie Dune in London. And the second time he praised Zendaya on his Instagram account was when the actress became the youngest recipient ever of the CFDA's Fashion Icon Award. He posted her pic and captioned, "Nah, stop it. An incredible achievement for the most incredible person. Congrats, Zendaya and Luxury Law, you guys deserve every bit of this." As for Zendaya, she has shown some devotion to Tom recently as well. In her recent interview on Jimmy Kimmel Live, Zendaya revealed that Tom Holland was her favorite Spider-Man. After Jimmy has asked all the questions he wanted, he let the kids ask their questions. So, Brent, an 11-year-old boy, posted a question for Zendaya which read, "Zendaya, I was wondering who the best Spider-Man is in your opinion, Tobey Maguire, Tom Holland, or Andrew Garfield? Tell me what you think." This question obviously made her blush, but Zay smiled and said, "I love the confidence. Yo, Zendaya, so let me tell ya." She then continued, "Listen, I'm not going to get in trouble. I'm not going to pick a favorite, but..." and motioned toward Tom. Fans loved that moment. But here is something that fans liked even more. Not long ago, Tom Holland opened up that he wanted to have a family with Zendaya. Well, he didn't say that directly, but in a recent interview, he said that he wanted to concentrate on establishing a family instead of performing. During the interview, Tom said that he wanted to devote more time to his personal life in the future. And of course, fans got his words as a hint that he wants to get more serious with no other but Zendaya. The Spider-Man star said, "I've spent the last 6 years being so focused on my career. I want to take a break and focus on starting a family and figuring out what I want to do outside of this world." The actor also said that if he weren't performing, he would be a schoolteacher since he loves children so much. He told People magazine, "I like children. I can't wait to be a father. I can and will wait, but I can't. If I'm at a wedding or at a party, I'm always hanging out at the kids' table. My father has always been a fantastic role model for me. That's something I believe I picked up from him. So I'm thinking of becoming a primary school teacher or anything along those lines." He also added, "I don't want to say goodbye to Spider-Man, but I feel like we might be ready to say goodbye to Spider-Man. I don't want to be responsible for holding back the next young person that comes in who deserves it just as much so." Fans were so happy to hear that Tom was possibly talking about dreaming and planning his future with Zendaya. And one person tweeted, "Tom Holland and Zendaya have been dating for a while because why is Tom suddenly talking about kids?" Even though we all know that Tom Holland is super low-key when it comes to his private life. In his recent interview with GQ, he opened up a little bit about his love life. Tom Holland explained when it came to his relationship with Zendaya, the two never wanted it to become public. "I've always been really adamant to keep my private life private because I share so much of my life with the world anyway. We sort of felt robbed of our privacy," he said, referring to when a video of them kissing surfaced this summer, confirming they were a couple. Also, speaking of his plans to have a family and kids in the future, Tom Holland said that he won't reveal more without Zendaya. "It's not a conversation that I can have without her. You know, I respect her too much to say. This isn't my story. It's our story, and we'll talk about what it is when we're ready to talk about it." But what was Zay's reaction to these extremely unexpected comments from Tom Holland's side? Well, an insider told Hollywood Life that she was actually fine with that, and that while Zendaya isn't quite ready to have children, she isn't giving up on the notion of getting married. And yes, she is madly in love with Tom. Can you believe that? But here is something more. Even though the pair tried so hard not to say this important L word in public, the insider revealed a few more interesting details. Although they were not photographed kissing until July, their interest in each other started before that. They didn't want to make it a thing while filming Spider-Man or doing reshoots because they did not want it to affect production in any way. Wow, so maybe it is really time for a change. And now the diamond ring that we saw on Zendaya's recent IG post makes sense. A few days ago, Zendaya took to Instagram and posted a really amazing photo of herself and her big hair change. Now her hair is red and short, and she looks so much like a true Mary Jane Watson. Zay also captioned the photo on her IG stories, "It was time for a change," and tagged her colorist Sarah Shears of 111 Lounge. But eagle-eyed fans wondered whether Zendaya was suddenly making a bigger life announcement, as they noticed she was wearing a giant diamond ring on that finger. Of course, fans loved her new hair, but they were even more bothered with the question, did Tom Holland propose to her? One fan tweeted, "Am I the only person freaking out about that diamond ring on Zendaya's finger in her latest IG story, just when Tom says he wants to start a family?" Another fan said, "Zendaya was wearing an engagement ring. Is she and Tom Holland getting hitched?" Even though so many fans wish Tom really proposed to Zendaya, others were quick to point out that it looks a lot like the yellow diamond Bulgari ring Zendaya bought for herself that she has regularly worn. For those who don't remember, Zay has been already talking about her Bulgari ring with British Vogue in her October issue interview. She said, "This is my splurge, my treat myself. I do get a little employee discount," she said with a laugh, referencing her role as a Bulgari ambassador. "It feels like it's gonna be an heirloom, like one day I can give it to my grandchildren." So one fan who remembers Zendaya's interview tweeted, "I thought she was wearing an engagement ring for a sec." Another person said, "No, it's Bulgari. She's been wearing it everywhere." And now I want to know your opinion. Do you think Zendaya and Tom Holland are secretly engaged? Or that super huge diamond ring is actually the Bulgari ring that Zay bought herself? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you really like our content. See you in the next episode. Bye-bye.